Oh, wrong screen, wrong screen. Sorry, y'all. One moment, please. I'm just putting in my Sleepy Saturdays application. All right, there we go. It is submitted. And unfortunately, there aren't a lot of people that I remember online. But you know what? I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try a public midnight rooftop. Oh my God, Black Cat is 1887. Midnight rooftop is 490. Oh my God. That's so low. That's so low. There's so few people on. God damn, man. Why they gotta be like this? Let me pull this up full screen. I'm copying some stuff onto a disk. Want to make sure the progress goes well. But yeah, there are 17 people in this lobby. Let's do first person study cam. Ooh, okay. Those avatars, though, I'm waiting for the other two to load in, but I can suspect. E-boys, yeah. Oh, not that other one. Yep. Classic. Let's go upstairs, see who's upstairs. Maybe?
Just lagging fucking hard. Holy crap, I don't know who has some weird ass skin on, but it just made my shit fucking. Bro, what's going on over here?
Or just called Avatar skins.
What's going on over here? I mean, I can't hear you at all. I mean, not talking.
What is wrong with this bitch?
Ow, someone's.
Well, I can't help you then, because really, I came up here over my own depression.
Hey, I call that avatar, please. Yeah. Mhm. Mine? I thought you had gone this one. Yeah, but I think when I don't have a VR chat safe, you might have night when bye-bye.
Actually, though, someone's avatar is playing that sound. Yep, I turned avatar sound off and it's gone.
This woman needs to upload her AVI. Hurry up.
You know what? European lobby, but let's join it, why don't we? Why not? European lobbies can be chill sometimes.
There's no clone button. I don't. Oh, wait. Wait. Select user, borrow. No, that's not what we want.
When you. Yes. Her user. Once you selected her user, you see a box, a light gray box with her profile on it. Right under that is the eye, the blocked out eye, and the shield.
That I don't have.
Is there user actions up?
They're all like black.
Weird.
Hey, come over here.
No, creepy ass guy. Oh, that's weird. I have to say.
Probably. Call of Duty Mobile on my Quest with an Xbox controller.
Oh, oh shit, I never knew you can do that.
Yeah, you're pretty.
As for actually, the Population 1, the shooter game in Oculus, is free. We charged $50 back in the day. No, it's free, you can play it.
Almost any game you can play on an Android phone, you can play on an Oculus Quest.
Play The Last Zenith.
Yep, it's an Android phone in a trench coat.
I just lag for a bit. I am lagging often, I don't know why.
I could get an emulator. Like a fucking Nintendo emulator and put it on this headset if I wanted to.
Oh, careful, honey.
Yeah,
but you're risking some viruses on that thing.
Careful, Hazel, you almost hit your eyeball.
Yeah, Vince.
I'm talking to my puppy, I'm sorry.
You have a pet? Safe?
I have three.
Yeah, where the fuck did all these fucking butterflies come from?
You have three puppies? Yo? What kind of animal? I mean, like, what kind of animal? What kind of breed are they?
Are they under the ground or above me?
They're, red-nosed puppies.
I have pets.
I don't know what's going on. Not the Nevermind ads. Not the ads in Midnight Rooftop. Like, damn, bro. Really had to do that. People downstairs seem more chill to talk to.
But give me time, I'm gonna move out because it's too expensive down here.
Alright.
It is. Re-uploading my avatar now.
What happened to Fenrir? Ooh, I just remember Fenrir.
When you double shoot your avatar,
that's kind of like a dog or something.
You're dying,
the
Wolfie.
Mythos or something. Ooh, goddamn, bro. The ass shake of Gavin when he crawled.
I'm uploading.
That cake is something. Goddamn.
I might just world up. I can't talk to people.
Bro, your ass shake is like boop.
My ass? You like them, huh?
Yeah, we're world up, babe.
It's like a pound cake meets a watermelon.
Oh, well. Wow. 14 megabytes. Interesting. I just needed something to get out of there. relatively quickly. I don't know. I don't know what to actually do. Meeting people is too challenging. Wait, I want to see something. This should be near the top. Not that there are going to be any public instances of that, but Summer Nights? US Quest public instance for 3 people, and now it says 2. Damn it, people are leaving. No, don't leave. Why do I not have it downloaded? I haven't been here in ages, probably, but... Lovely world. I met some chill people through here. This is where I met Horizon, actually. For the first time. Oh, just me and this person. Their avatar is quite large, 149 megabytes. Wait, no, I don't want to report them. No. Maya. Their bio is in a different language. And the only language they have listed is Chinese. So, Zhongwen. Not gonna be able to speak to them, which is unfortunate. But we might chill here for a bit. Who knows? I still like this world quite a lot. Actually, yeah, we'll leave it up here real quick. Where's the candle? Wait, did it go out? Oh no, I think I accidentally made the candle. Yippee! Sparkler! Oh yeah, these light themselves as well. Offline! Oh yeah, I can add languages, but I don't... Damn, that's a lot. Oh, they have ASL, BSL. That's so cool, actually. What group am I... Oh, I should rep a different group real quick. Silly. Forklift certified. I think this one's a fire group to represent. Oh wait, why is the water gun on? Okay, let's move somewhere where you can't see that as much. Because it looks a little unclean. There we go. Put that there. I'm gonna go use the restroom. I'll be right back. One moment, please. More like a minute or two, but you know what I mean.
I put the cable in the base station. I'm like, wow, fucking lovely. It's almost like my whole fucking setup is jank. God damn it. Okay, I need to reconnect. Just one moment, please. Maybe more than a moment, depending on if it decides to be real or not. I might need to stack another mask under it.
Right now I have, two boxes and a book under the power thing, because if not, it'll just like slowly come loose from the outlet, because of the way that it has to be plugged in, and, and unfortunately, that means that if it gets bumped a bit, it can come unplugged and then just... It fucking sucks. It's stupid. And then I put, like, a mask that was pretty much dead. Like, it was a disposable mask that was not gonna be used again. I put that under there to add a little bit more height, but it's not enough, so I might need to add a second dead mask. I don't know. Yeah, they're pretty AFK. Oh, wow. One sec. Status? This is a public world, but I'm gonna set my status on blue. For now. Excuse me. I fell off. I'm gonna go over here real quick. Oh, no, let me in. Let me back up, no, please. I just wanna go back up. Oh, okay, whoa. Man, I wonder how Biz is doing. I haven't talked to him in a minute. I should shoot him a message. Like, I see him post on Instagram sometimes, and I interact with him on there occasionally, but, like, I haven't talked to him in ages. What about the other Yayoi worlds? There's one instance, but it's not public. Starfield has 3. Yeah, some are knights, 24, but most of them are private. All the other ones are at 0. Lost City's at 2. In a pub lobby. Wait, one sec. Let me join that really quick. Now, it's probably gonna be 0. But, you know what? It's fine. I'm ready to be disappointed. Yeah, it's just me. There wasn't actually anyone else in the room. VR chat was lying. Okay, well, we're gonna rejoin that Summer Nights world, which now says 3, but that's wrong. It was a lying as well. When I join, it's just gonna be that other person still there. Watch. My chat blatantly lies about player count. Quite silly. Joining. I mean, if there's somebody else here, that'd be cool, but I don't think there is. Yeah, there isn't. Oh, wow. Oh, there we go. Water gun. Where are the popsicles? Popsicle. No. No, let me have the popsicle, please. Okay. Popsicle. I like these ones. They're very cool. They got the icebergs and the whales. And I think that's real cool. Alright. Fireworks. But yeah, I don't know. Interesting though is that despite the fact that their only listed language is Chinese, they're on US West servers. And their trust rank says user, but that could mean that they're just a trusted user who's appearing as user. Or it could mean user, I don't know. Why is my nose getting so stuffy? This is actually not it. Alright, there we go. My disc is finished. I'm trying to eject. Why is eject button no worky? Okay, that's actually worrying though. Did it just eat my disc? Push stop? I can't open it. The open button isn't doing anything. That's worrying. Uh-oh. Oh! The open button does work. It's just being really sketchy. The eject mechanism does not seem to be working right. Oh, no. Oh, fuck. This is the beginning of the end, isn't it? Because my other MD player is fucked too. Oh god. I don't want to force it open, but I want my disc back. Okay, there we go. Oh, that was not good. Wait. Oh, closing it does not feel right. I think a little piece of metal maybe got bent improperly. Oh, it just doesn't close now. Oh yeah, it just does not close at all. Wait, I think the button might be sticky. Right? No, it just doesn't want to close. I don't know why that is. Okay, well now it closed, but I'm worried about getting it open again. No. Okay, now it's fine. Now the mechanism just works again. Okay. Sure, I mean, it works, I guess. Man, people need to get on PRC. I should... I'll ask people. I doubt there's necessarily going to be a response considering it's Monday evening, but we'll see how it goes. Okay, there we go. Not the water gun. Okay. Oh, go! Okay. I'm trying to think of other things to do. Yeah, so Foz is not getting on today. I don't know about the other group. We'll see. But I doubt it. Oh, I remember Law.
Oh, Mario. People don't remember. I remember that guy, but he's been on Orange for so long that.
Don't know if I should request him or not. Oh, someone joined. Was that someone else or was it the same person? English and Dutch sign language. Oh, and they left. Damn. They look like an actual legitimate person. They're interesting because their languages were listed as English and Dutch sign language.
I was just about to world hop.
Oh, if I should wait longer or just world hop now. I'm gonna pop into this one. Hey Ethan, how's it going?
What's up?
Not much, really. Today wasn't very interesting. It was just a day. I don't know. The fuck was that website? Okay, sure. Someone had a website linked in their bio, and it was just that. So true. Yeah, I don't know where to go, or what to do. A womp. These ones were nice, but... Mainly Mega Chippy. I haven't been there in a minute. And it's kind of dead now. Because, well, you know. It's a little bit of an old meme. Where's the music? No! Binley Mega Chippy. Binley Mega Chippy. I remember when this was the big world because of the meme. Fire World. Binley Mega Chippy. Binley Mega Chippy. Binley Mega Chippy. Binley Mega Chippy. Yeah, it's not quite well done though.
It is clipping and all that.
You know what? Fuck it. If no one else is gonna be here, I'm gonna do Project Summer Flare again. Because I haven't done that shit in a minute. And I finally know how to play the game properly. It's actually doable. Because I'm not having skill issues anymore. Oh, fuck. I ran over this stupid headset cable. Okay, phone over there on the bed. Alright, we're going to get taller for this. And we're going to go first person steady cam. And we need to get the watermelon, the beach ball, and the bell. But because the bell is by the shrine, from here we only need the watermelon and the beach ball. Beach ball's in the gift shop, which we are going to have to go through the whole aquarium to get to, but it's fine. Oh man, my computer's actually running it well this time. That's crazy. No, let go! Okay. Finley Mega Chippy. That one jump is a little bit annoying, but it is doable, and since I actually know how to play the game now, we got it. It shouldn't be that challenging. Okay, well, it's still gonna be a little bit annoying, but it shouldn't be that bad. Oh, fuck. Yeah, the first time I was here with Hero, I remember it was with Hero, was the first time I was here. Because I thought it was just a museum. Yeah, you can't go through this way. You have to go through the whole aquarium. You know, yeah, let's let go of the watermelon down here. It'll be in the gift shop for us later. Fish. I still like these fish. These are pretty cool fish. You know what that means. Fish. Yeah, the first time I was here, I was like, wow. Cool world. Looks nice. I wonder why it's performing so bad. It shouldn't be. But I mean, looks nice. I didn't even realize this was a whole thing. I don't know if you could call it game experience, game interactive thing, I don't know. But we're doing it again. We're doing it again. Beach ball, water, no, beach ball, watermelon. We got the watermelon and the beach ball, and now we can go to the shrine over there. Shit. holding both of these while moving is a little bit annoying. Let me go. Okay, there we go. I don't know if I'm moving at full speed, but it's fine. Bentley Mega Chippy. Bentley Mega Chippy. Bentley Mega Chippy. Bentley Mega Chippy. Do 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 do. Okay. I've done this world at least 3 or 4 times, so I know how to do it. But I think this time that I actually know how to play the game, it'll be a little faster. I don't know what the vibe controls, though. I don't know if I'm actually going to have enough energy to finish it. Even if I go fast, it's probably still going to take, like, an hour. Which is good, though, because I need shit to do for, like, an hour. Because I don't mind getting on desktop a little early, but it's been too much of a thing recently. Come on, we're so close. We're so close. I should probably stand up for this. Sitting down in this map might not be a good idea. It's probably going to make me quite nauseous. Oh, well. All right. 1, 2, I'm standing up. And the bell is right back here. Oh. I was close to something. Oh no, the thing that I'm close to is my chair. Not the trackpad stick. Okay, there we go. Alright guys, I'm ready. Who's online right now? Not a lot of people, which is fine. I'm just gonna switch it back to online. Oh, there we go. Initializing protocol. Y'all can see it better than I can, honestly, just because of the way that... Alright. Flip that. We might have to flip one more, actually. If I recall correctly, but I don't remember. That's working. This one needs to be... So now there's this one left. Which actually isn't energized. So I have to find out which that one is. That wasn't it. There we go. I mean, it was relatively simple trial and error. I've seen this story before, so I'm not gonna read it out for y'all. Because I feel like y'all might have seen it too if you've watched the stream. And plus, if you guys haven't seen the story, go play this world yourself. It's actually quite cool. Very fun. Hello. Yep. We have met before, actually. I've played this, like, multiple times, because it's quite fun, in my opinion. Players to reset satellite. Yep, that's the main objective. Yeah, I didn't realize that this was a recreation of the other map for a while, originally. Okay, I'm not gonna hit anything good. Is that large enough to pass through? I think so. Yeah, we're good. Alright, so this is where we see the first Titan. It can't actually kill you, but it can be a little unpleasant, but that's fine. I don't really care. Yep. Alright, let's go. That music. Dun, 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 dun. And it does move. It's moving. Alright, laser done. Speed. Okay. I mean, it's low-key fine if we get hit, but I'd rather not. Alright, it's synchronizing. Oh, and there's a vibration too. I didn't notice that before. It's going faster now. Okay. Come on. I think that was it, maybe, or maybe I need one more. Damn. I'm pretty sure it is. So if we drop the gun. Okay, well, it's not letting me do it right now, but. To be fair, we're kind of in the middle of a little, like, cutscene thing here. I don't know if this music is original or not, but if it is, it's pretty cool. One sec. Just touch the part of the dead end before we go. We'll use it. Okay, bet. Yeah, there we go. See, I didn't know that before. I didn't know that you could do that. Wait, one sec. Am I facing a direction where I'm not gonna hit anything? Okay. Boom. Look at that. Before, I was, like, just not even... I mean, I could still... No, it's fine. I can just... Oh, come on. Look at that. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go up the... Oh, I didn't see that glass before. Was that always there? I remember. We need to get up there. You need the gun to shoot certain pieces to make certain platforms extend. But first, we need to climb the ladders. The ladders aren't terribly challenging. There's one at the end that requires a little bit of an annoying jump. I don't know if I finished this on Vive before. Definitely finished it when I was on Quest. But I don't remember if I've ever completed it on Vive. I seem to remember trying, but then the trackpads being annoying as fuck. So I don't remember if I ever ended up finishing it. Then again, I don't think I was seriously trying that hard. Right. All right. There we go, and I can just face my palm so I don't have to climb with the gun. I hate having the sticking off trackpad. That bugs me. Okay, wait, I'm gonna do a spin around to undo that cable tangle. This worries me a little bit too, not gonna lie. Wait, what? Hold to grab, come on. Okay. I might need a taller avatar for this, not gonna lie. It looks like it was designed for a little bit taller avatars. This part here is what got me before. Because you have to jump over to there. And then from this ladder... You have to hit another thing. You have to hit a shot on this ladder. Okay, there we go. So see, now that one over there is activated. And then... can I make that jump? I can't, but it's okay. I can just climb back up from over there. It doesn't really matter. You can also climb up that ladder and something like that, but I've never actually managed to do that, and I don't know if it really gets you anywhere. Alright. Perfect! This one's a little bit of a long climb, but that's okay. Shing! And now if I drop this... one sec, I'm turning on the fan. All right. All right, perfect. Respawn point. Yeah, we did that. Violation of something. Violation of ascension. Oh, right, this one. Oh, it's targeting one. Goof. Oh, wait, what? Right, I forgot. We have to jump. Oh, damn it. No. Uh-oh, it's targeting me. This one's gonna snap onto me in just a moment. This one I'm gonna destroy because I can. If it wants to shoot at me. Or it doesn't. Okay, sure. Hello? It's supposed to destroy it. Damn. Oh, right, this is the spooky bit with the bodies. Oh, that's my chair there. Okay. Come on, let me stick the thing in the thing. You're supposed to be able to kill them by doing that, yeah. You just have to hit the red part. We're gonna need the sword for this area. I don't think we need the gun here, actually. I don't think we need the gun for the rest of the thing. I might be wrong. Yep. Oh, this bit was annoying as fuck. I remember this took ages because I just couldn't do the transfer from one ladder to another. I think I was also using an avatar that was a little too small. Alright, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's done. What? The sword? Okay, there we go. Oh, right, this... Rest in peace. Phone. Hello? Hey, there's no sound. No? Okay, now it's time for the weep, 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 weep. All right, let's go back. Yep, heading back now. Perfect, my positioning was right. Oh, right, there's still a blockage there. Wait, what am I supposed to do? What? Oh, here? Uh-huh. Let me get the sword. We have time. That kilometer count is essentially a seconds counter until sudden death. Oh my god, damn it. Right. I'll get them once we exit this area. Where'd the gun go? Oh. That system is actually really cool, the pickup system. I just didn't know it existed. Quite a while, which sucks. Alright, there's gonna be some things over here. Wait, where is that fucking shit coming from? These ones are easy as fuck to kill though. That one kept shooting me from real far though. Surprised it had that much range. Wait, what does it say? Boundary contradiction. I didn't even know it said anything. Ooh, right. I forgot about that. We'll be back in enough time, but... Oh shit. Oh fuck. Override the doors, ignore them, and just go straight. Okay, bet. There's nothing there to begin with. So true. Oh, I can't see shit. That thing has some range. I could have sworn I'd be out of its range by now, but... Okay. I still love how this reloads, and how it looks when it reloads. Damn it. I missed the jump, and then there was another way to do it, and I just took the L. Okay, there we go. This is the code we have to remember. 2141. 2141. We'll leave the instance immediately. Bet. Let me just write this down so I don't forget. Why did it open on the other screen? My sentence is over. Please leave immediately. There's nothing that you can do. I don't know why that is emphasized. Oh, those are the computers. Computer, I didn't even notice that. Okay, yeah, we'll head to the new instance. Normally I like to watch the explosion, but that takes a while. As of now, where's the countdown? Wait, I don't see the countdown. Hello? Where is the countdown? I don't know, but it's a ways away. So let's just create a new instance. Alright, so calm. Although we still have a bit to do, actually. Even once we get to the payphone, we still have to, do one, two other stuff. We're, like, halfway through now, I believe. Okay. Head to the marker, perfect. Mm-hmm. What do you have to tell me, Faz? Uh-huh. This world is not a dream or virtual reality, it is reality. Butterfly slabs built in the weather, referring to butterfly, whatever the fuck in the butterfly theory is or whatever, butterfly effect. The only thing we can do is change this moment. So true. That place is, yeah. Nuclear bomb. Worrying. We're gonna see it go off here, if I'm not mistaken. Yep. Or it's gonna put us back into the... No, we can see the explosion. Yep. It hasn't been destroyed is the end point of this operation. Okay. That flare also returns to humanity by this operation. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm ready. What to do now? Oh, I have to put both of them up. Or not, I don't know. Holy shit. That's not worrying at all. Oh yeah, this is a lot different. Oh yeah. Not the radiation noises. Levi's back. Oh no, this is Faz. You can tell because it's a different symbol. Oh, they're like particles coming from this door. Interesting. And to be fair, we can kind of drop the sword because we don't really need it. No, but there's a guy in that hallway. He's gonna shoot at us. Right, there's this wall over here too. Oh, it's this section. I remember this. What does this turn into when... It's just a stick! Oh my god. I didn't notice that before because I'd never been holding it through here. Damn. Okay, we're gonna leave it down there because we gotta climb the ladder. Oh, shit. Yeah, I remember part of this story. This thing's gonna fire up and shoot at us pretty soon. Wait, and this is a mirror. Hello. Oh my. I don't exactly remember how this place goes, but it's really just go here, do a switch. Go there, do a switch. And then you're good. Right, so it's off. So now we go over here. Turn it on to blow us back and get up, and then it's, yeah. Yeah, so we flip this switch so that we can get blown back. And that was intentional, because then we can do this. Hello? Turn it off again. So that we can go up another level. Then use the rope to get across, and it's, you know, actually off now, so we're good. You just have to not fall on the rope across. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely meant for avatars that are slightly taller than mine. That's okay, though. Right. This ladder was a pain several times to me when I first did this, because I was getting really tired. And I just, like, couldn't grab onto the rungs properly anymore, and so I kept falling off. It was not good. But there's a respawn point up here. We just need to get over there. And there's a respawn point down there, but we would just lose so much time. So this is the point where you don't fall off. Don't fuck up here. Respawn point. Hello? Supposed to open that up, I don't know. Okay, now it did. Oh, I think there's one over here. I'm gonna go get the sword. Yeah, I knew it. Oh. I remember that there were two of them over here. And here's the door. I don't remember if you could fall down there or not, but I don't want to risk it. Yeah, the only place to go from here is down. Oh, right, I forgot about that. There's a die den here. Just as far as you can go without override, yep. This was the wacky part. This was the part that really got me when we first did it. From here, your language will diverge, so you must move on to save humanity. Yeah, so this is where, if you're in the world with friends, you can't hear any of them speak. You can still hear world noises, but you can't hear any of them speak. Covering your eyes with a machine won't change anything. It just changes what you see. And this is when we take them off. That's what we were wearing. This little pencil thin headset. And this is when it gets silent, when you take off the headset. And you'll notice that the sword's just metal. It was all a lie. It was all manufactured. It was all fake, if you will. You can still hear things like that, like the click on the door and a couple other things, but you can't hear other people. I'm not really a fan of, because I don't like the silence, especially in a dark hallway. Like, I prefer the mortuary. Oh shit. Right. They just shoved a bunch of fucking bodies in here. Didn't even do anything to make it nice or anything. They just put them there. Oh, is this not where I'm supposed to go? Maybe I'm supposed to go to the elevator. Watch your step. Because we fall. Alright, now we're back. No satellite reality. Where's the door? Oh, the door's there. This is the one where you have to take the big sticks out of the pot to stop the power generation or something like that. I don't remember. All right. Then we have to find the other steps to climb back up that are literally just right next to the other ones, but you can't climb them from that side because you have to walk all the way around to go to the other side. Yeah, there we go. I think I've been standing weird, or sitting too much, because my back feels weird. I don't know why. Yeah, we have to do them in this order, because I won't let you pass until you lower them. That's what I mean, it's for slightly taller avatars. Like, I can still reach it, but it's clear that meant for taller. Come on. Okay, there we go. Last one. I looky don't remember exactly where we go after this. I think it fades into... Does it fade into the moon? Or not? It fades into the moon! I forgot about that. This is the end sequence. Okay, there we go. There's a thing on the wall. I quite like this one. Yeah, you can look at all this stuff and you can see Satellite Phobos 2103. You can see different models of them. Their little, like, headsets. Satellite Deimos. A bit larger, but still pretty sleek. This is the one that we had, Satellite Luna. Fast plus loop high plus players. Is that supposed to be us? Yeah, it's original music. The gravity is lower too. Objects are disappearing from the earth. Cool. We broke the summer. A planet full of ice and wreckage. Yeah, true. But it will be back to what it actually is. There will be no more illusion. Okay, the door is a little temperamental. Lunatic Proof Intelligence. I didn't know it was Lunatic Proof Intelligence is what it stood for. Data center. It's just a bunch of computers. There's another one. Perfect. There's Earth. What's left of it? Oh, those ones are, break the summer. So true. I'm sitting down now. I stood up for almost this entire thing. Player, stop playing. Alright, and then there's these things here for how many people played the game. So if there's like two or three people, there'd be two or three of these. But since it was just me, it's just this. Right, and it's getting grayscale and darker, and then we're gonna come back in the summer. They did a great job of putting that projector effect on it, though. Like, legit. We'll wait for you on the summer day. Amazing world, as always. Thank you for playing. The fact that it says replaying, I can't tell if it knows that I've played it before or if it just added that. You know? And everything is grayscale now. There's no color. But yeah, that's gonna be it for the VR chat portion. We're not ending stream yet. But I'll be back soon on desktop. I'll see y'all in a couple minutes. That was pretty good time, though. An hour 37 in VR. We probably spent at least 20 minutes doing other stuff, so it was probably, like, a little bit over an hour to finish this. That's pretty good. But yeah, I'll see y'all soon. Just a moment or two.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y'all already know it is time for Skywars again, because what else would I be doing with my evening if I wasn't playing Skywars?
You're listening to Cat FM Radio.
There we go. Perfect volume. Perfect volume. We'll add this to queue. I doubt we'll be going longer than this. Oh yeah, no, this is 3 hours. We're not going to be going longer than this. But this one's also a fire one. No one's around to help. Alright, here we go. There's one more up here that I didn't get, and I'm pro- Oh! How the fuck did bro get- Did bro pearl? Cause I don't see- Oh no, I see a bridge. Never mind. I should have seen that. It's okay. I'm bound to be throwing on the first couple games. It's fine. Just the first game. Okay, I'm gonna move these over here so I don't have to worry about knocking them off. Like this. Okay, I'm being a little slow right now. It's fine. It's the beginning of the night. And I also have my mouse cursor back, so there's no reason I should be blundering things like that. Like, all the sillies you see now are just legitimately skill issues. Wow, you're so good at the game. Two people egging me right off the bat. That's so funny, dude. You're so good at the game. Oh my god, I hate this fucking game. Hate these MFs. Oh well. Alright, here we are. Someone voided. I think. Okay, who voided? But not near me. Only one of them voided near me. Bro, you're gonna get godded. Yeah, I won that fight. You're at 7, bro. What are you doing? I hate you people. I hate Bo User. What? Bro was the last guy? Okay, and that was a 1-kill game, and I could have won that. I'm actually quite annoyed about that. Oh well. Thank you. Wait. Ha ha! Stop bowing, you bozo. Oh my god, that's so unfortunate. I should have applied from that guy's armor. He had good gear. Well, not good gear, but better gear. I should have done that. I'm actually just throwing. Ugh. Not playing the video game at all. If I get rushed here, I'm gonna be a little bit balding, but it's fine. Oh, let me... See those all throw. Bro is schmoovin'. Oh my god, I got lava'd. Well, at least I got one kill, I guess. Damn. Joe Swan wants his old in-game name back. That's crazy, guys. I wonder what the original in-game name was. Wow, that's so funny. I shouldn't have been hit off there. I could have walked back and not fallen off. I hate projectiles. Rush here sometimes, so we're gonna. Oh my god. Apply as fast as possible. Okay, I'll take that. Boom. Not amazing, but not terrible. Well, it's better than some. I don't know why I always misplace that one block, and it's so unfortunate. Okay, I blundered that a little bit. Oh, that guy's a little stacked. I feel like I could win this if I just... Oh my god, that stupid skeleton. Someone's gonna win, someone's gonna lose. Oh, shoot, bro has gear. Yeah. Damn it. Oh. Oh, shoot, right into the game. No time to prepare. No time for thinking. Oh god, somebody is already there. They see me, they're gonna head, yep. Whoa! That was... kinda silly. Hey, no one's bridged there yet. I see someone bridging. Not the lava. Oh, and I'm still taking damage from it. I fell into the void. That was really depressing. And they got the kill! There's no shot. Oh my god, I'm being so slow. Oh, that one's rushing the other one. Wait, never mind. I just got two kills real quick. Whoa! I didn't even notice that he had dropped. Okay. That's so unfortunate. No, I'm not queuing this shit. You don't know, we're going with the other one. There we go. Oh my god, am I not gonna get a good sword here? Okay, I got something. I'm gonna get rushed here. Come down here, come down here. Yeah, that was a great idea. Wait, bro was not lacking in resources. I'm worried if I come up, that other guy is gonna pull up though. No, he left. Okay, we're vibing. I am not necessary. I don't have a lot of gear. But I have stuff. Ah, bro walked off. Well, he didn't walk off, I hit him off. So those are two kind of different things. You should pull up, you should stop bowing. You should stop being a bow user, that's kind of cringe. Cringe. Bruh. KB Rot, I'll take a bow, I guess. Is he not gonna head over here? I don't think he is. I think he's just gonna keep trying to bow me. But if you don't get the fuck out of here, man. I walked off! That was actually so stupid. That was such an easy win, too. It was so clear that he was not good. Damn it. That was actually probably quite free. Oh no. Okay. Wait, did he get that kill? No, no. He did. I thought I had gotten it. Oh. Okay. Oh, well. I forgot there's a chest down here. Let me down. It's probably not worth it at this point. Yeah. All that time lost for 24 blocks. Bro is running now. Can't keep running away. Gonna catch up eventually. You're gonna get hit from behind. My kill's gonna get stolen. My kill got stolen. And I got one shot? What the fuck? Okay. Wait, I'm winning the game. I'm winning the game. What? Bro did like no damage to me at all. He got no hits and somehow I still lost. That was so bad. He was so much more stacked than me too. And the fact that I almost won that is insane. And then all of that just for him to get in like two hits and end my existence. So unfortunate. Oh my god, I can't click. I just don't know how to left click. Oh my god, the KB. Oh, that was so bad. I don't think I've ever queued this map before. I don't remember it.
This looks like something where you can get a rush real quick.
There are a bunch of maps that like pop up occasionally, but not really that frequently. Like this one, I think. There was that one map, I forget what it was called. But I used to queue it like a lot, and now it just does not exist. Watch me get rushed here. Okay, no, I didn't get rushed here. That's pretty chill. Is there anything down here? It doesn't look like it. Weird. Oh my god. Can't even play the game. There's a guy there. Wait, where'd he go? Did I hit him? My goal was to hit him, but he just ended up hitting me. I think he got up faster than I did. Okay, remove the water. God damn, I was so stupid for that. I shouldn't have jumped into the water. I should have gone over and then hit him off when he was... Oh, I'm dumb. I'm literally no brain cells today. Oh, nice. Anything down here? I mean, I'll take the bow and arrows, but I don't see myself really using them. Oh, bro, almost missed that jump. Wait, there's no shot. Okay. Bro, I have a bow too. I can bow you as well. I mean, I don't want to because that's toxic as fuck, but... Oh my god, stop it. I'm leaving. You bozor. Oh wait, there's another guy. Oh shit. I got caught in the crossfire. And then that other stupid bow user came up from behind. Yeah, okay. Luckily, nobody rushes here. But this one's a good one to get out quick on. Because while people don't rush, they are pretty fast. They will egg you off sometimes, though. Although, I've been pretty lucky with not getting egged off on this map. Oh, there's a guy from behind who might steal my kill. Oh! Or I just lose the fight. I shouldn't have lost that. I love Gyre! Oh shit, okay. I might actually be able to get this if I- Oh, the quick rush! For real! I'm kinda low. If I get rushed again, I'm not gonna win. But... at least I got one kill. One kill is good enough for this map, honestly. Oh, yeah. Oh, I shouldn't have pushed that. I could have if I'd have... He was at one. I could have gotten two kills after being rushed. I don't think I've ever played this map. Yeah, I've never played this one. Interesting. You know, I said there haven't been any new Skyrim maps in a while, so it's probably just old ones that don't really... that aren't really used anymore. Okay, is there another chest down here? There is. Perfect. Well, I mean, it's always three chests, but... If people rush on this map, it doesn't look like it, luckily. Oh my god! Fuck those eggs. I hate that so much. No, no, no. Oh, and it's this map again. Oh, not this map again. It's a different map, but I don't like it. Watch me get hit off here. Okay, never mind. Both of the people already left. Wait, oh, I thought I could kill Steel. I can't, and he just got strength. Yeah. The bride got whipped over the ramp, and I could have stolen that. Oh well.
Wait, was bro trying to bridge over to me and then missed? Bro fucked up the bridge. Dude, was bro actually trying to throw a fireball at me? Would you like to pull up? Or not? Your fireballs do nothing, bruh. Like, what were you expecting? Oh, the chests here are looted already. Oh, he set me on fire, I think. He's at zero, though. I can get that. Yeah, I'm a little bit low, though. That's my only worry. He didn't really give me any gear. Oh, I'm still quite low. And I had already ran out of strength. Damn it.
Lemur.
Oh, dude. Just in case. Let me down! Okay. Ooh. Ooh, perfect. I'm glad I went down here then. If I get egged off here, I used to get egged off on this map all the time, but I think people are being less silly. Oh my god. Wait, am I gonna get my kill stolen? I didn't, but I died, so that's not fun. JSQ, who cares? Not the guy from the guild. I don't know who he's talking to. Is he in, like, a VC with someone? Failed the no chest challenge. Hey, you should drop. Thanks for the eggs, pal. Like, you're so chill like that. I win this fight. I don't what? Was at one again? What the fuck? I'm just not winning the fights. Oh god, okay. Not going well at all. Oh no. There was no way I was gonna win that.
Like, actually though?
Oh, I hate this map. Bro is actually bowing me now. Nice job, buddy. Nice job. Wow, you're so great at the game. Wait, how the fuck did he get over? Oh, he pearled and he fell off! And I'm gonna get that kill because... Alright, please be better sword down here. Oh my god, I can't even play the game. Oh, damn. Rah! Oh, someone's gonna lose right before I pull up. It's okay, they're really low though. Yo-ho! Okay. Okay, I pull up, and I lose because I wasn't in.
Okay, I swear, hopefully.
I don't mind this one. People rush fast on this map sometimes, but most of the time the people that rush fast are, like, not stocked up properly, and so they just lose. Not always the case. I have been voided a couple times because of silly little guys, but... When I can build a bridge and it only takes a couple extra seconds, I build that bridge. I'm certifiably bad at the video game. Did I get that kill? I got that kill. Please, I win this fight. No! Oh well. At least I got one kill. That's my bare minimum, really. Where's the second? Ah, here. Kind of throwing. That guy hasn't bridged yet, but I don't think it's worth it to go after him. He's in the void now. Right? Oh no, he's not. He's alive somehow. He probably had a pearl. Hi, I see you. Cool. Okay, I think he actually is in the void now. Whoa! That KB rod though. Oh, someone just got a kill though. Oh my god, they're good at the game. That's why they got the kill. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, pull up. You're definitely gonna win that. Yeah, baby. Look at that. Better sword. You just gap up really quick in case I get rushed again. I mean, the chances are low, but never zero. Oh, it's just me and one other person left. Chances are they're gonna find out where I am really quick and just snowball me off. Wait, I have better gear than them, though. Wait, I got no hit! No, that's so sketchy. The fact that they got all the hits and I got no... I don't know about that one, Chief. I think server issue or silly person. I don't trust that. I see the projectile. If you want to build over here, build over here. Do it. Pull up. If you're gonna pull up, then pull up. Yeah, do it. Do it. I'm telling you to do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. It's an amazing idea. Okay. Science! Oh, damn. Yeah, that was bound to happen at some point. I feel like I might get rushed here, not gonna lie. Oh, Bro's KB. Bro's KB. I see that. Oh, he's leaving. He just left. He just built a wall. That's all he did. Like, okay, buddy. He knew he couldn't win if I actually went inside. Because he has KV, but not much else. Oh, I lose this fight. I lose this fight. Oh my god, bro, he's getting the... What was that? No. That KB, though. That's probably because he's jumping or some shit. It's still a habit. I don't think I've ever queued this map either. Damn. I mean, it looks similar to ones that I've been on before, but... I don't think I've actually ever queued this specific map. Yeah, snowballs, I saw that. Wait, do I just win the fight by being good? No, I don't, because he had more gear than I did. And somehow, that's what I don't get. It's like, ugh. I'm so, like, my health is so full, and then it's just not immediately. Maybe it's server lag, but... My ping is quite good, so it might just be that... Wait, I'm actually throwing? Alright, we're gonna bridge this. Okay, was a little worried I'd just get hit off, but... Oh god, bro took it out on me instead of the other person, and then got strength and is gonna kill this other guy, watch. Might end a little early. We'll do a couple more games, but... Oh, is he gonna rush the other guy? So while they're busy fighting each other, I'm just gonna head over here and get some gear. You know, gear up, as the kids do say. Oh my god, or I just don't get any gear? Oh, you're so funny. Oh, shit. Wait, how did I queued my sword? The Q key is the most useless key in all of Minecraft and should not be bound. Oh my god. Okay. Three more games. No, pull up. Oh, shit. Wait, what? Oh my god, I think it was the guy that jumped. Damn it, okay, two more. Damn, that's a lot of A's. They're also a Lunar Plus Haver. Average L player. that there are more people over there. Although that guy actually has gear, and if he gets more gear, then I lose the fight. Oh damn, I think I lose this fight. Okay. One more. This is the last game. Or I could do one more after that and call it. Either way, it's this one or the next one is the last game. We'll decide based on how this goes. Why did I get that pickaxe? That was not intentional. Okay, we're not even going to clear inventory this time. It's a waste of time. Stop bowing! Don't be a bow user. That's so cringe! And they're gonna get that kill. Because they bowed me like 10 seconds earlier. Oh my god. I didn't fall off because of them. This is the last game. Because that was so unfortunate. Okay, but this is actually the last game though. No matter what, because I can't keep molding at my computer all night. And then we'll raid Spartan. Panda raided us yesterday and that was really cool, but we haven't raided Spartan in a minute, and so I should. We'll raid her when, like, maybe even tomorrow, honestly. I think she streams every day. Oh my god! This fucking game! That's it, we're done. We're done. We're done for tonight. Sorry about that, y'all. But yeah, that's gonna be it for tonight. But thank you all so much for watching. I really do appreciate all the love and support. Sorry, this one was a little shorter. Not a lot, only like 9 minutes till the 3 hour mark, but a little bit shorter. But thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all had a good time. Hope you have a wonderful evening. Don't forget to stick around for that raid, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye.